Can we hold all of Perma's hair with this bow pin? Not only is her hair clearly extremely long, but it's extremely heavy. And this was her first time ever using a French pin, so we were amazed and we had to do a shake test. And I consider this passing. Yeah?